I'm not too happy with the way these holes came out pretty inconsistently between the different pieces, so I think I'm going to go ahead and redo those. Alright guys, so I hope you liked the project. It's pretty simple. It was a good day in the shop though. I think it is a prototype though. I think the spray adhesive I use for the paper to the wood, I either need to maybe do a little more coverage or maybe pick a different adhesive because it is lifting in a couple spots, but I don't think overall it'll affect the function of it. After all, it just sits there. And you know, it just fits by friction, so I don't expect a whole lot of movement out of it as far as sliding up and down the tree trunk. All right. So this has been the first time in a while I've got some good significant shop time, so I think it's time to celebrate.